Third place goes to the Cosmic Squink. Alright. What fun and chaos do we have in store? No, it's not a real time. Thank you. Oh, good. More spam! And by spam, I mean junk mail. Fishing. First augment, prismatic. Interesting. We only have one person sitting on first augment prismatic. It seems Botrix might not be working today. Magnetic remover. Where are we going? Blessing from the gods at 40 health. Okay. I hope we never need to have a blessing. That's just how we're gonna go with that. This game, I might have to get myself some more water. Interesting. I think we're gonna go. Yeah. Alright. So. Up front. Level up. Alright, who gets to become an invoker? What is invoker? Alright, we're gonna get rid of you, you, and you. Let's see here. Alright.
Luxus will rise. What I have done cannot be undone.
Okay. Okay, so now it's Soraka versus Amana Zane, Archangels, Cassiopeia. Okay, Soraka, you go, girl. We got her in time. Our front line it is a little skinny, but grab her instead of Darius might be better. Get Invoker 4 already. Yeah, that's what we'll go with. I'd really like my front line to be 2-star. Even just one of them would make me feel so much more secure. And somehow I'm... Yeah, I don't know how I managed to be unbeaten, but we'll take it. We'll totally take it. I just... It's a bit questionable. I guess that just shows how strong Invoker is. You don't even need a front line, really? Hardly? Gonna be good. I'm not gonna roll all my gold away. I'm gonna be good. Zed is 2-star. That's it's good. Alright, so now that we've got Invoker 4. So Shen is one of my thoughts, because Shen could replace either Set or Zed, depending on like where they're at leveled up. Or he could just go in. If he replaced Set, then basically the Invoker would go over to Zed. Strolls went with getting 30 extra tactician health. They got Bruiser. Covering up Akshon. We'll do that on Set. All right, so that's a Bloodthirsty Darius. They've got the Noxus going on. Invokers against Cassiopeia. I don't think Cassiopeia stood any sort of chance whatsoever. Ooh. Poor girl was doomed. Like a little bit more front line, so I think we're gonna put Galio in. I'm not getting rid of Cassiopeia. Sell Zed. Let's see what we get. I think the death cap would be cool. So, Rod, Tears, just load us up with a whammo. Alright. Last Whisper, we're gonna death cap Soraka to get the absolute most we can out of her. I'd really love to find just one more set. Like, could set please be tier 2? We're gonna lose. I think we might actually lose. Yep. Lost, guys. No. I'll go with the rolling for days. Alright, there's Lissandra tier 2. There's Set. Rock will be 3 for the next combat. That's a scary Lux right there. Maybe if we'd started with the Lux. That bye. There we go. Let's go ahead and just go to 7.
Oh!
Oh, hi, bud. Good morning. Is your brother awake?
Yes.
You can eat some cereal.
And I'll be up. Make lunch.
Yep, I'll come up and make lunch in a little while. Okay? Not the Darius! With an anima visage, that's rude!
Brutal!
It is brutal. Super brutal. I agree, bud. Ionian Warwick, okay, okay. And Ionian, okay, Taric. So, doing Know Your Enemy probably would have been a really good thing against this person, because we have the same traits. I could have done more damage. Grab you. It's a tier 3 poppy with a dragon's claw. I don't like that at all. I think I pretty much have to go to 8. And not because I necessarily need the 8th unit in. Um, Okay, can we deal with the void Lux back there? Maybe? Maybe, guys? No, we're just gonna let her melt your face? Alright, that's fine. You do you. Not going great again. I mean, we're not going in 7th, we're not going in 6th. I'd like to, you know, go in the top 4 though. I don't want the Bastion Emblem, I want the Rise. Because he's going in for Cassiopeia, and we'll figure something out. We'll find a Bastion unit to put in.
Inspiration they mold in their buzzing, I find compelling. A reminder of the power I hold.
So I cast the bees within my brain. That. When they drive me insane, or in their chaos, I find a refrain of the beauty and complexity of my inner terrain. Oh, I want to find Shen, that's what I really want to do. Fifth place.